Hello, I'm Thomas Pickford. I've been Programme Coordinator for Laff for the past 3 months. Well, it has always been a dream of mine to come to Peru ever since my granddad came when I was about six and showed me all the pictures. And I just finished university this year and so decided that this might be my last chance to come out here and explore the country properly. So that's what I did. I booked a trip and then just extended it. Decided to stay out here with Laff. When I was looking online for volunteer opportunities, I found Laff, thought it looked like a really interesting NGO, so thought I'd get involved. It's been absolutely incredible. It's really hard to sum up in just a few words, but I have learned so much over the last 3 months about NGOs, about how to work in partnership with organisations in the Global South, about Peru and its amazing culture and people and food. I think one of the best things about Laff experience is just how every day is different and there's so much variety and you can really make it your own, if that makes sense. You can make it what you want it to be. It's just been so incredible. Probably from the people that I've worked with, I've met some absolutely amazing people. The volunteers here at Laff are some very special people and I've made some great friends. One of the best memories of things was probably the 12th anniversary hike that we did together. That was a great day. It was tough. It challenged us a lot. But we made it fun. We had a good laugh and we really got to know each other a lot, I think, over those 11 hours walking. So that's probably one of the best memories. But then also just getting to know Cusco, getting to know partners, working with some of the kids has been brilliant. So I think it's going to sound like a really boring one, but with Axel Wassey, what I did was kind of work with them to improve their documentation of a lot of the documents for the kids. It sounds really boring, and it kind of was a little bit boring at the time, just sitting there on a computer putting documents in. But actually knowing that this was going to help in the long run and help Senor Alcides, who's the director of Axel Wassey, really kind of improve his organisation and the data collection so that he can help boys more in the future, that was really memorable for me and really worthwhile. I've learned a lot about how an NGO works, which is one of the main reasons why I wanted to come out here. And I've got a better understanding of where I want to go after this, which is really nice because I've just left university and I was kind of like, oh my god, what do I want to do? But now I know, after this experience, I know I'd like to go on working in something like this. So that's one of the best things I've learned. And then just learning about Peru and Cusco has been incredible. It's such a fascinating place. So to be able to experience that and get to know it is brilliant.